This is my hashtag third project of Arduino. In this video, we are going to make a rain detector using a raindrop sensor. I will tell the components required for this project. The components are the Arduino Uno R3 board, the raindrop sensor module, a buzzer, and few jumper wires. Now, I will tell more about the raindrop sensor module. It consists of two parts. One is a blackboard with nickel layers on it, and other is an integrated chip provided with some output pins. Raindrop sensor is basically a board on which nickel is coated in the form of lines. It works on the principle of resistance. When there is no raindrop on the board, the resistance is high, so we get high voltage according to V is equal to I into R. When the raindrop present, it reduces the resistance because water is conductor of electricity, and presence of water connects the nickel lines in parallel, so the reduced resistance and reduced voltage drop across it. Now the wiring. For this project, we need 5 male to female jumper wires and 2 female to female jumper wires. The integrated chip consists output pins on both the sides. In these are the 2 output pins, one is positive and the other is negative. While over here, if you look at the back, you will notice they are written, they are A0 pins, D0, G and D, that is ground, and VCC. Now explaining the code, there are several ways you can code and get the result. Mine is a bit complex, but it is very realistic and practical. So first I have defined the variables. Then in a void setup, I have told the serial monitor to begin so that it can display the readings. Then I have defined the pins of the rain sensor and the buzzer. In the void loop, first we are telling the raindrop sensor to read the input. Then we are telling the serial monitor to print the rain sense reading. And then it will send the value from 0 to 1023. So, if there is very heavy rain, the max value it can go to is 0. And when there is no rain, then 1023. So, first I will explain the succeeding part. So, here I have given the instruction that if rain sense reading is less than 500, then the variable's count value will be increased by 1. So if there are 5 readings less than 500, that is, there is pretty much heavy rain, then the preceding part will be applicable, that the serial monitor will print heavy rain and the buzzer will buzz. At the last, I have given the condition that even once, if the reading is greater than 500, stop the buzzer and reset the value stored in countval. So as you can see, I have connected the USB cable port. So now I am uploading the code. Done uploading.
Now I will open the serial monitor and let's see the readings first. So as you can see, the readings are directly 1023, that is, there is no water at all on the surface of the raindrop sensor. Now let's see what will be the change in the reading while observing it. So this is the sensor. We have some water here. So notice over here it's changing, but it's not going below 500, so we have to add more water. So I see I have added more water, and check there, it's going below 500. So after 5 readings, it has successfully said heavy rain and buzzed the buzzer. So observe now, if I remove the water, the buzzing stops. Interesting, right? And this also slowly goes above. Thanks a lot for watching this video. If you have any queries, please tell me in the comment section.